Shalom, my friends. This is Simcha Hachbam, standing Thursday morning outside the Marta Machpela, pre-Shabbat Chayei Sarah. It's very strange and awkward. Instead of seeing hundreds and hundreds of tents here being set up, a big Achnasat Orchim tent where thousands of young people would eat, we're standing now, due to the corona, with almost an empty field of the Machpela. But yet, this Shabbat, we read about Avram Avinu. Avram Zaken Baba Yamim, Hashem Berachat Avram Bako. Avram was old in years, his days were full, and God blessed Avram with everything. We want to this Shabbat wish all our friends, who unfortunately can't be with us this year, to have that blessing of Avram, to be blessed Bako, to be blessed with all, but also to be blessed with Zaken Baba Yamim, to have not just long years, but long days. A day should be filled with meaning, filled with purpose, filled with special experiences. A lot of people live to a ripe old age, but they did very little with their life. Then there are those who maybe live short, but every day was blessed and filled. Avraham Avinu also leaves the world this Shabbat, 175 years old. And Avraham was described as someone who had arichat yamim vishanim, longevity both in days and with years. We also want to bless all those who need healing. Avraham discovered, chasing the calf, the cave of the Machpelah, he discovered the opening of the entrance to Gan Eden, to paradise. Abraham discovered the burial place of Adam and Eve, Adam and Chava. But at the same time, Avram realized, Orpo, there's a great light here. There's a great infinite beyond light at this place. The letters of Orpo in Hebrew is also the same letters as Refuah of healing. So we want to send all our friends this Shabbat and all people in the world, let this Shabbat be a Shabbat of healing. Let this be a Shabbat of great light of healing and energy of healing. Should all be blessed with Bakol. According to the Talmud, Abraham had a stone around his neck. Whoever looked at that stone automatically was healed. Shabbat Shalom, everyone, and so much looking forward to see everyone in good health, back in Israel, here in Hebron. Shabbat Shalom.